Today is a landmark for the University of Kentucky. It's a day where all those faculty, researchers, clinicians, and staff who walked that frightening journey with patients and their families are acknowledged once again for the role that they will play in addressing the relevant question of our day. It's how we build that capacity so that none of us ever walk alone on this journey. So today we are proud to announce that with the support of the National Institutes of Health, the Sanders Brown Alzheimer's Disease Center has been renewed as a National Alzheimer's Disease Center for the next 5 years.